How to transfer photos from iPhone to a PC. Now, I had done a video on this previously. It had a lot of hits, so I thought I would do another one to show some alternative ways. So here I am plugging in my iPhone to my PC. And really, when you plug in your iPhone to your PC really sees it just like a camera, like a digital camera. So likely you'll come up with some sort of menu like this where you could import it. Sometimes you might not see it if you're syncing your iPhone and that type of stuff. But really, this is the same thing as if you were hooking up your camera. Now I'm going to open up Windows, and I'm going to go down here, and you'll see Jonathan's iPhone. And I can click and expand this just like if it was a digital camera or any other USB device. You'll see two folders. They don't really make any sense to me. But if you click into one of them, you'll see photos. There's your photos. You click in the other, and there's some videos I took. So I'm going to go over to the photos, and I have this in Windows here. And really simply, I'm just going to cut and paste, or I could copy and paste if I don't want to lose them, but I want to remove them off here. So I'm just going to cut and paste these. I'm actually going to paste it to the desktop. So I'm going to click on desktop and do it right here. I could select any folder I want and do it. And it's just that easy. So the other video, I use Picasa to import, and there's just an alternative way if you don't want to use or you don't have a photo editor or something to import photos you like. You can just open up Windows Explorer and just copy and paste. Now I do show you, here's another way. The alternative would be to use something. This is Photo Gallery, comes with Windows 7. And when you open it up here, there's an import, and really this could be any photo application, and you'll see it shows you my iPhone. So I'm gonna click import. It's gonna scan it, and then I'm gonna actually go and select which ones. I could just do everything, but I'm gonna scroll down and select just a few photos that I want imported. By default, it has everything selected, and I'll click select all again, so it'll deselect everything, and then I'm just gonna select, just for a quick demo, a couple of pictures to pull over. So I select a few from an ink cartridge or something I took, something stupid, and just hit import, and bam, there you go, three photos. Pulls it over. Of course, I gotta go find where it went, but here it is. There's the three photos amongst a bunch of other junk. But it's really that easy, and you can use any kind of other photo editor. The other key thing is if you want to go the other way, if I kind of showed, I tried to take some of the photos that I had cut and pasted on my desktop and put them back on my phone. That does not work. You can't do that. The only way to get photos back on your iPhone is really you have to use iTunes and sync things. And that's a little tricky. You want to make sure you have all your photos that are on your iPhone already on in iTunes before you pull over. So I hope this helps.